Hi, this is Joseph from 1-800-WHEELCHAIR. In this video, we're going to talk about power wheelchairs. A power wheelchair is a wheelchair that has a motor on it. The five power chairs that I'm going to focus on today are power chairs that are only available on 1-800-WHEELCHAIR. The power wheelchairs that we're going to focus on today are power wheelchairs that are really good for outdoors. So it's a wheelchair, power wheelchair that theoretically you can throw it into a car if you need to travel with it. My first pick is the eVault power wheelchair. This wheelchair was designed with our customers who wanted an economic wheelchair. Power wheelchairs tend to be expensive. Usually they're over $1,500 or $2,000 range. We wanted to have something a bit more economical. The eVault is an answer to that request. The eVault, it costs under $1,400. It's a foldable wheelchair, so it folds. It weighs around 60 pounds, so it's a lot lighter than the traditional power chairs that can be sometimes over 100 pounds. It folds into one section. There's no moving parts, there's no taking out parts. It comes fully assembled. All you have to do is take it out of the box and use it. Even though the eVault is an economic wheelchair, it's powered by two 250-watt motors in each of the tires. And the rear tires are around 12 inches tall, so it's super comfortable to ride on, and it can even go on a little rough terrain, a little gravel, and some grass. My second pick is the Model H. H stands for hybrid. The last time I checked, I think this is the only one on the market. What's super special about this chair and what makes it very unique is that it's a hybrid. It's both a power wheelchair, has a motor to it, and it's also a manual wheelchair. So it looks like a manual wheelchair with those big rear wheels. And this wheelchair was designed for the customer who at times wants to use the wheelchair maybe for exercise or to push themselves in a wheelchair manually. But when they either get tired or they have to go long distances, they could turn on the switch and turn it on to power and it becomes like a regular electric wheelchair. A second thing what's so exciting about this chair is that it's really, really light. We experiment with some super light aluminum and the chair weighs under 40 pounds. So it's a 40 pound wheelchair, it collapses. The back also folds down, which makes it super light and easy to put into a car when you need it. My third choice is a recent addition to our collection, and it's the Airwheel H3. And this is kind of a super fancy power chair, but what's unique about it is it has an automatic fold and an automatic open. So with the push of a button, with the remote control, the wheelchair collapses on its own and it opens as well. It also has a very unique feature that you can control the wheelchair by remote control. So with the remote control, let's say your wheelchair is in another room, you can literally bring the wheelchair to you and send it away by remote control. When you are using the remote control for safety, the wheelchair does slow down a little bit. But it's a super, super cool feature that our customers seem to love. My fourth choice is the MoveLight power chair that, again, you can only find here at 1-800-WHEELCHAIR. This is probably our most popular power travel chair. The reason is because it has two very strong motors in each wheel, which with a combined power of 500 watts. It will go as fast as 5 miles an hour. It's super comfortable, has a very thick cushion and a beautiful back. The rear wheels are 12 inches and they're very thick. They're flat free, so you won't get into any flat tires. And it can go over gravel, it can go over little soft grass, and it folds into one piece. And it weighs around 50 pounds, so it's really easy. It also collapses into one section, and it's really easy to lift and put into a car. Our customers seem to love the MoveLight power chair. My fifth, and frankly, favorite wheelchair is our latest wheelchair. We designed this wheelchair during the COVID pandemic, believe it or not, and it's been a huge success. We've been working on it for about a year and a half. It's part of our Feather Chair collection, and it is the world's, well today, it's the world's lightest power chair. It literally weighs only 33 pounds. So it's a power chair, it's a wheelchair with a motor that weighs 33 pounds. It folds really small and has beautiful, elegant wheels and has a very comfortable seat. And the frame is a beautiful matte black and it has a nice thin 1-inch cushion on the back and a 1-inch cushion on the seat. It makes it very comfortable, but it's mind-blowing how light it is. It weighs only 33 pounds. So if you are in the need of a power chair and you want to throw it into a car, and every weight, every pound makes a big difference, you will not find a lighter power chair than the Feather Chair Power. We started selling it around 6 months ago, and again, we're selling out of them every single month. So it's super exciting to introduce to you the Feather Chair at 33 pounds. Thank you for watching this video with me all the way to the end. I know it can be a little bit confusing, all these choices. We've been selling wheelchairs all over the country for over 2 decades. We pride ourselves with our knowledge in wheelchairs and power chairs and scooters. If you have any questions, of course, you can visit us online at 1-800-WHEELCHAIR. If you want to talk to a wheelchair specialist, call us at 1-800-320-7140, and we're looking forward to talking to you.